a bit of persistence there. Conditions a little bit tough this morning, but we just started getting a bit of drift, so we were just casting in and around some weed beds. So obviously trout, very sort of cautious animals, very easily spooked, so when you are up here fly fishing, it just pays to keep everything nice and subtle, so sort of try not to make too many sudden movements, not too much noise, particularly in the boat.